What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Hive Express YouTube channel. I'm Graylin Worthy, and I'm documenting my process of leaving the corporate world, getting into online reselling full time. Today, I'm going to show you guys what sold over the weekend. It was a fairly decent weekend. It's kind of slowing down a little bit, but still moving along. I think I had a total of just 20 sales on eBay for a total of around 700. And then I did probably another 400 in store for a total of 1,100 over the weekend. So let's dive right into it. I won't be able to show you the actual items up close because they're already packaged up, but I'll do what I can. These are a pair of Old Navy khaki pants, women's. This is a Callaway women's golf shirt. I sold this guy for $14.99 plus shipping. I'll try to get the prices for you if I can, but these are a pair of brand new something. Brand new pants, women's pants. I think they're Worthington. Worthington dress pants. These are some BCBG Capri workout pants. I don't know what I throw those sold for either. These are some LL Bean hiking pants. This is a pair of men's Columbia cargo shorts. This is a Nike Dri-Fit men's golf polo. Oh, here's a J. Crew. It's another pair of brand new tags. J. Crew work pants for women. These are a pair of J. Jill casual linen pants, elastic waist. Man, this is an old item. This is Eddie Bauer top. You see this sticker? I don't even use this sticker anymore. It's probably been 7 to 8 months since I used these stickers. So that's how I know this is an older item. And I think it sold on auction for $199. These are a pair of corduroys. In June, I sold corduroys. I think they're a J. Crew. This is a Tommy Bahama polo shirt, men's. This looks like a pair of, I don't know what these are, casual pants. Probably J. Jill, I think. Another Nike Dry Fit polo. I think this one is Ohio State. Yeah, Ohio State polo. Go Buckeyes. This is a Brooks Brothers tunic. Women's. A pair of Old Navy khaki shorts. Got a Softworks turkey injector. And for the larger items, I sold this guy. This is a Honeywell air purifier. And last but not least is this Emerald Lagasse air fryer 7-in-1 air fryer, rotisserie, dehydrator, and more, it says. All right, guys, that's it for this week. If you like this kind of content, hit the subscribe button below. Also, I appreciate you smashing that like button. Thanks again. I'll see you guys on the next video.